Now, let's switch back to the personal side. You need to build meaningful connections. It's the quality of your network, not the quantity of people in it. This is all about being real and having real connections. So attend face-to-face events. Go to networking events. Go to industry events, user groups, etc. Pick up the phone and call people. It's not about sending emails or Facebook messages. It's actually about talking. If you could reach them, all the better. And speaking of Facebook, my rule is to prune the connections below 600. This way, you can actually keep up on things. Now, you'll have to decide what number works for you. But remember, if this isn't a person you've talked to in a while, someone that you actually care about or have connected with, remove them from your network, or at least take a break from them without unfriending them. This way, you cut down on the clutter. And I can't emphasize this one enough, send thank you notes. There are so many times that this has saved me. By sending personal thank you notes and have everyone in the office or in the team sign it, people remember that they're working with people. People appreciate this. It's the thought that counts, and sending a thank you note shows that you appreciated the work. It reminds them that you're a real person, and in the future, when they're thinking about who to work with, they're going to remember you. And if you make a mistake, well, again, they remember that you're people or a person who worked on the project. Make that personal connection. We get hundreds of emails a day, but only a few pieces of real mail, and most of those are ads or junk. A thank you note really stands out.